So here's where the weird starts. I was mopping up some of Mr. Connor's spilled ink in that little room he calls a laboratory. He can call the laboratory all he wants, but it used to be the employee compartment. Anyway, there I was mopping. But that puddle, I'm telling you, it kept moving this way and that way, like it had the smarts or something. If these messes keep being like this, I'm out of here. So here's where the weird starts. I was mopping up some of Mr. Connor's spilled ink in that little room he calls a laboratory. He can call the laboratory all he wants, but it used to be the employee coat closet. Anyway, there it was mopping. But that puddle, I'm telling you, it kept moving this way and that way, like it has the smarts or something. If these messes keep being like this, I'm out of here.
much longer I can stay alive. I like to pretend someone is coming for me. At any moment, someone will open this door and save me from this suffering. If a hero exists, no matter what size or shape they may take, now is the time. Please come find me.